Hello everyone and welcome back to the 55 Fitness channel. My name is Emily and I'm the owner here at 55 Fitness, and today I'm going to show you a mobility exercise for your ankles. 55 Fitness specializes in group fitness classes and personal training for women ages 55 plus. At 55 Fitness, no one ever feels intimidated, overwhelmed, out of shape, or out of place. I'm Emily, come and join us. So as we age, we tend to not think about our ankles too much, the mobility there, but really it affects your ability to walk. If you don't have great ankle mobility, it affects your squat. And you might not be coming to a fitness class where you're squatting all the time, but we squat in everyday life all the time. So think getting in and out of a chair, in and out of your car, going up and down stairs. You need proper ankle mobility to complete all those everyday tasks. So I'm gonna show you this exercise. We're gonna take it down to our mat. So I want you to come down on the ground here and you're gonna get into a lunge position. So you wanna have one leg out in front, one leg back. If you're a little bit rocky in this position, if you need to hold on to something, right, you could definitely do this holding on to a table, something sturdy, not like a chair that's gonna flip over on you. So holding on to something here. You're gonna create 90 degree bends in your legs. So you, with the front leg and the back leg, you want a 90 degree position. From here, I want that front foot to be glued down onto the floor. So throughout this exercise, we're not gonna let the heel pop off. Okay, the foot is nice and flat. You're gonna take your hands and place them on your thighs, or just one hand if you need to hold on to something for balance. From here, keeping that, that foot glued down, you're gonna try and draw the knee over top of the toe. So we're gonna rock the knee over top of the toe as much as you can go. If you have really, really tight ankles, you might not be able to go over the toe today, and that's okay. Just do as much mobility as you have. Try not to push it. You're gonna go over top of the toe, and then you're gonna rock back to your starting position. So again, rocking forward, taking that knee over top of the toe, and then rocking back. So you could try about 8 to 10 reps here, just rocking slowly back and forth, trying to draw that knee over top of the toe. After your 8 to 10 reps, you can hold this position here. So holding here with that knee over top of the toe, you could hold here for a good 30 seconds. And then from there, you could put your hands down to change legs and then bring the other leg up. And then try it again, rocking forwards and rocking back. So this exercise will increase that range of motion in your ankles. And if you're coming to class here at 55 Fitness or doing our online classes where we do lots of squats, you'll see that if you work your ankle mobility first and then you go into your squat position, you're gonna find that you're gonna be able to get down lower. That squat is gonna feel a lot better. So give it a try. And if you like what you saw today, please subscribe to our channel. And we hope to see you again here at 55 Fitness. Thanks so much. Bye.